Morning. Rick at Jude and Rick's Sugar Bush, March 7th. Just going to show you how I've been swapping out our Sap Collection jugs. You got our line, our little foam. This is foam from insulating hot water pipe, half inch. Taped off snug around the 3/16 line. So first step is to take out the line, cap off your sap, take off the cord, put the foam back in, get the rain and bugs out, and then just tie a little chain knot to keep it stable. I found the wind can knock some of these things over, and we're off to the next tree.